Welcome, dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Myself, Bindu ma'am. This is your English grammar class and your chapter name is he or she, that is gender words we learn in this chapter, which is your fourth chapter. So let us learn about. Let's start our chapter, students. This is your fourth chapter, he or she, gender words. First of all, you understand what is gender words. Gender is a term used to differentiate between male and female nouns. Gender words किसको बोलते हैं? जो differentiate करने के लिए male and female के बीच जिस जो noun को हम use करते हैं, उसे हम क्या बोलते हैं? Gender words. Man, boys and male animals are of the masculine gender. For example, brother, uncle, grandfather, father. Now let us see, women, girls and female animals are of the feminine gender. Let's see example, sister, aunt, grandmother, mother. He is used for man, boys and male animals. She is used for women, girls and female animals. Here are the some example for he and she. Let's see, he, actor and she, actress, boy, girl, bridegroom, bride, brother, sister, father, mother. Let's see masculine words and feminine. Boy, girl, brother, sister, को, hen, father, mother, horse का feminine क्या होगा? Mayor, uncle, auntie, son, daughter, man, woman, king, queen, husband. Tell me student, feminine words of husband. Wife, tiger, tigress, sir, madam, prince, princess, host, hostess. Student, this is your home assignment. Let's learn and also write down in your English grammar copy. Okay, students, stay home, stay safe.